Now what? Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother? I...
Signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S when he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The action. Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Ha ha ha! CS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
Over.
Yeah! I really screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please do me. I want you to do this for me.
I'm alive.
Goddamned machines!
Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Like, I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. they still echo within me.
Thank you. just a little more. Brother, brother.
Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother. Well, looks like it's time.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Thank you.
We'll need you to take down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have 4 targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing. The target is now accessible.
Yeah.
1 affirmation will suffice.
Fine.
Target. Targets remain. One target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available. Has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Oof, must have been rough out there.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
Get a load of that thing. Firing missiles. Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming. What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please stand and explore the dark web.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that. She appears to be engaging the target enemy.
We have to help her. Let's go! To me! What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Enemy analysis complete. Software vulnerabilities and penetration path detected. Displaying on HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
Nines!
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be. Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO 229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Engaging. In the target, hacking in to provide support. To be the control on the enemy's upper arm, Usurpod should be able to take it over.
Subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
2B has successfully commandeered the enemy unit.
Continuing support. Upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
just die already!
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Hatoubi.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Tubi, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Looks like it's time to help 2B get herself set up. She's probably waiting in her room now. Sorry to barge in on you. Oh, looks like you've already started. To B, can you hear me? I'm starting your boot sequence. First, you'll want to check your brightness settings. You don't know how to adjust the brightness? All right. Just give me a second here. Okay, I found the guide. If you can just follow that, it'll make things easier. Right then. Let's get started. We'll go through each adjustment in order. Let's start by getting the brightness set. Okay, how does this look? Roger that. Oh, and I should probably let you know that this entire process is being recorded for posterity. Now let's take a look at your voice recognition settings. Seems your voice recognition is set to mute, which isn't gonna work. I'm gonna call out to you now. Make sure you can hear my voice. Ma'am? Are you there? Can you hear me? Hello? All right, are we good now? Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. What the heck? My pulse rate is rising. It seems to be back to normal now. How odd. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning. The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We'd better go see what's up, ma'am. To be. You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Maintenance finished?
Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time.
Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well.
Understood.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Send a combat model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right.
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
For your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
You're number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah. This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 210 to 9S. This is your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 9S. Nothing to report. Weather's sure nice today, though.
Nothing to report. Copy that. And no need for a weather report. Operator 210 out.
You don't have to be so formal all the time, operator. Though I kinda like that about you. This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too. That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Operator to 9S. Transferring coordinate data for the location specified by Resistance Leader.
Nice, Operator. You work fast.
Mindless chatter drains energy, 9S. Please keep your comments reserved for mission-related topics.
Yeah.
you're from Yorha, right? We've got a squad. Just remember that if you need anything, what can I help you with?
Council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though. They even understand the concept of being scared?
Immediately.
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too.
Thank you.
2B, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis.
Have we seen these things before?
Enemy detected. Go. Show no mercy. Glory to the Shade Light Force.
Whoa. They're speaking. Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Hello. How are you? Out.
Run. Run. Not this way.
I wonder what makes them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here. There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together, forever. Carry me. Carry me.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me. Love. 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 I'll get you for this.
Happening.
an android?
No. This is a machine.
Damn it, not another one.
Ah! 2B, we gotta get out of here. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. This is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to Bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them. But I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Thank you.
Hey, welcome back. Thanks for securing. I know it isn't much. Oh, and be sure to switch.
I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Thank you.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Ugh!